Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed in Russia.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. That's a kill.
There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
You smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger. Covering left flank.
So, switch to your sniper rifle. So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building. You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. I need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about.
We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Кой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду проживать, а то навлевать их.
So, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Открытие вражки войска!
My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cliffs!
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
And help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price. I need to ask one more.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумасшедший?
Where is he?
Что тебе по... The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go!
Thank you.
Виктор!
Электричество!
Саша! Ты здесь?
Слава.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go!
Why?
The Americans are making a mistake. They will never take Al-Assad alive.